Hey guys, Steve Araujo here, and I am live at Leo's. I'm super stoked to be here today. I am bringing you a brand new bass from G&L called the Kiloton. The explosive power equivalent to 1,000 tons of TNT. It is passive. It has one G&L MFD humbucker. Very aggressive pickup, and it has a very aggressive sound. This bass is very, very powerful and definitely lives up to that Kiloton name. So let me talk about the controls. Master volume, a three-way switch that goes from series to single coil, which is this front coil of the pickup, to parallel, and then you have tone. You can get these basses in any finish. That finish back there, emerald blue metallic, it's just gorgeous. So the USA Kiloton by G&L comes with the ultralight tuners with the tapered aluminum post, bone nut. This one has a rosewood fretboard, maple neck, alder body, and the G&L saddle lock bridge. I cannot tell you how much I love this bridge. I will show you one right here. This thing is massive. You can see that. That's it right there. It also has this foot protrusion toe that gets inset into the body. So you're just talking massive sustain, massive tone, and it's very substantial. For being a one pickup bass, it is super versatile. Six sturdy bolts bolt that neck to that body. It's just an amazing bass. All right guys, so now let's really take a listen to the Kiloton and the different tones you can get out of this bass. Volume is all the way up, tone is all the way up, and now I'm in parallel mode. Now single coil. Series. So now let's play a little slap line, and I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna go parallel, single coil, and then series. So here's a little slap line. Single coil. And then series. All I did was change the toggle switch. That's it, that little switch. I didn't do anything with the volume or the tone, and I've already got a lot of different sounds that I can get out of this bass. It's really kind of amazes me that one pickup can be so versatile. I want to mention the difference between series and parallel. To me, what I perceive is that in parallel, that's parallel, this is series. Series has a little bit more gain, more bottom, whereas parallel has a little bit more of a rounded scoop EQ. So now let me mess with the tone a little bit. So here is tone. Here's tone all the way up, parallel. Tone halfway. Tone off. Single coil mode, front coil. Fifty percent tone. And then tone off. All right, and then we'll finish it off series. Here's all the way up tone. About 50%. And tone off. That's a lot of sounds right there, just with the tone and changing that series to parallel to single coil. Let me play single coil a little bit, and I'm gonna go maybe 75% on my tone. So now let's go parallel with my tone at about 75%. And then let's just switch it to series. It gets barky too. At the same time, I can mellow it out depending on how I'm playing and how hard I'm attacking. It's just a nice, big, full sound. Hey guys, thanks for joining me. Steve Araujo here, live at Leo's, and the Kiloton. Go out, check them out at your dealer. Just a great, great bass. Thanks again for hanging out, guys.